the little beaver. Oh my gosh. That's a beaver. That must be where he lives.